birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Casey. Happy birthday to you. Blow it out. Woo!
Wow!
She has strep throat today. That's why she blew it off the cake. Katie, how old are you?
Me.
Casey, how old are you? Spread your fingers apart.
Like this.
There you go. You're four. Casey, Katie, how old are you? Two. Corey? Seven.
Corey also has strep throat today. That's why she's feeling the way she is.
Mm-hmm. How old are you, Mama?
Old enough to know better than to tell you. Can you tell everybody what you got for your birthday?
What'd you get for your birthday?
Birthday.
Where is she? What's her name?
Can you say Wendy?
Wendy.
Hmm?
Wendy.
Wendy. You don't want any ice cream.
I don't. Not there. That plate.
That plate.
That plate.
Thank you.
When I was there, let me get in.
Do your right dance. Do the wiggle your booty.
No, ma'am.
Yeah, Daddy's not in here. No, he's not.
Yes, I am.
Daddy, come back in the office.
Why can't I see you wiggle your booty?
Part two.
Are you gonna go dance? You said you danced for me in the gym.
Katie wants to dance.
Well, you do too. Go on out there and dance.
Won't work.
Dance. Why not dance? Now, are you gonna dance?
Well, if you start it, she will. Get over there and dance.
Where is that, Daddy? Where is that, Daddy?
can't see you way over there.
Daddy, where is that?
You said you dance for Daddy.
Daddy, you got you look. Where is that, Daddy?
Well, dance. I can't see you if you lean up against that. Okay, stop. Back up just a little bit. Okay. Now dance. She tried to screw her head on right.
Yeah, you didn't mean to do that, did you?
That's what Mr. Cash said.
What?
That's not
did
nice.
Try to unscrew her head.
You know that.
Are y'all
coming
in?
You can do that again, right?
He said you wanted
good.
She did it to me.
Well, let me see where you got hurt.
You want Red to open his first? Okay.
That was nice.
Well, that's nice.
You be sweet with
baby. Take those to
Rhett. That's from Rhett.
That one's from Sweetheart.
Okay.
Well, I'll fix it if you don't help
me. Get Katie's other present.
Let me stop.
So we just
these right there?
Mm-hmm. That's all the stacks. What's that?
We need some help.
That's not him.
What have you got?
Yes.
Ooh.
Oh, nice. That's from Sweetheart.
This one is from a Margaret and Harry and Carly and Chris and Sarah.
And I'm growing.
See what it is?
Perfect.
Oh, wow. The space could
have. Too bad he doesn't like turtles.
Oh, my God.
Let me see. He don't like turtles?
You guess so?
He loves turtles.
Wow, about turtles.
Oh, grab the space.
Oh, this might be a suitcase.
It might be a suitcase.
This is from a friend, Mark and Katie.
What is that, Red?
Look here.
He said it could be a suitcase.
Look at there.
You know what you do?
Turtle
suitcase. I'm going to get Red out of here.
Who is that?
This is Raph the Space Cadet. Yeah, put him in the suitcase. His weapon. We don't get out weapons. Here.
Not in a big thing like this. We don't get out weapons.
Well, how about that?
And that means?
Then you
close him up.
And you know what? That's how you can take your turtle's demands now.
And you carry him like that.
Isn't that neat?
Just to be carrying him in that big box. Suitcase. Katie, you want to come over here so
well,
I
what
can...
do you say to everybody?
Thank you.
You better give
well, better
a friend a hug.
Oh, that's a better hug than I got while ago.
And where'd Margaret go? There's Margaret.
Give her a hug
for your turtle.
Here I am.
Margaret.
Here's Margaret. Here's Margaret.
Okay,
you're
ready?
A big boy.
Okay. Sweetheart. There's Sweetheart, Mama. There's Sweetheart.
We're not calling you Sweetheart, darling. There's Sweetheart.
She gave me the truck.
He's my Sweetheart.
She gave me this.
Can we
go give
him?
Her a hug.
Can we go take
it? I'm so confused.
Mm-hmm. Oh, back
gonna do all the hugging. Come here, have a little kiss. Oh, how sweet.
Oh, okay.
Ow!
Thank you.
Hey,
you ready?
That is so neat. Here you go. This one is from Uncle Roy and Sherry Baby Carter. Look in there and see what's in there.
I'm so excited.
Oh, boy. Oh, sunglasses. Now I can't have too many of those.
Oh, wow. She's got a goodie bag.
Oh, oh. Oh, you should. Look,
Katie. Okay, well,
put them here.
Gotta cut them off.
Okay. Oh, look here.
Ooh, oh,
that's right. Hey, Sherry's smart. What's this?
The very best army.
That's right. Yeah, very good.
What's the yellow thing?
Okay, open your present. Yeah, for a special girl. What are those?
Casey, move back a little bit now.
Casey, get back over here, baby. This is from Uncle Rob and Aunt Vanessa. You don't want to open it?
There you go.
She's finally got her me.
Reiki in me.
Clean up your dress.
She wants to wear it there right now.
I mean, loaded up, she puts it all on
her. You don't have to have any bottom under that. That's
look here, do you see this?
Why does she don't have any shoes? Sunny school shoes on.
I don't know.
This she's probably not on her way to Sunday school.
It's the same thing as this box.
I'm so smart.
You can see through it.
I see you found it. Or did you go find
it? That wasn't the one I was looking for.
Did you? That's the one she wanted.
I want to see the moon.
Oh,
that's the
one. I knew where that was.
Hey, Margaret.
Oh.
What was that? Was she talking about Michelle? Baby Michelle?
Look out, what's
oh. Oh, I don't know.
Move out of the way, Casey D. Oh, Chris is all right. He's not in the picture.
You put that man on the
picture.
That's right.
She likes the picture.
It's here.
KK.
I don't think you hear that very far.
Number three. Margaret started on.
I think those shoes are just what you were looking for, weren't they?
Well, we got more things to
open. How did you manage to find another pair just like Casey?
Well, they're not the same color.
No, but they're the same shoes.
Here.
Generally, this is your mom and daddy. Generally, when you
don't open that one, KK.
No.
The right size.
They're both the same size.
They are?
Uh-huh.
Wait, you can't even try. There's a snap right there. Yeah. Hold it.
Pull real hard.
Pull real hard. Pull.
What is it?
Ooh.
What is it?
Turn around backwards.
But what is it? It's not a burp, baby. No, it's not.
Well, to her, it's a burp baby.
Her name is, Bridget somebody.
Bridget.
Kind of hard to read upside down.
Ew, lucky something.
It's
my mom's
nickname.
Oh, really?
I want to read it.
Bridget Vilburga. Vilburga. Was born in the Cabbage Patch on October 1st.
Katie's baby doll.
Well, that's from you.
Oh, she takes some stuff here.
She can take a bottle.
Well, that's good. Now she can put a bottle in the best part of her same dad.
It's a mom.
Although, believe me, Justin tries.
It's a mom.
Uh-huh. This is from Sweetheart. But I know what it is, and I'm going to keep it.
Maybe she'll give you a loan.
Hey, can I have this?
$10.
Go put that up. Give her back to Sweetheart.
Come here.
Sweetheart.
She likes money, doesn't she?
Yeah. Am I the only one that writes and holds out this?
Yeah, nobody does with Sweetheart.
So sweet. Now isn't this
Katie,
your birthday?
Another present.
That's your birthday present. You can buy you something.
That will make
you, you can go buy you some more baby dolls.
We got popcorn.
We got popcorn and little Debbie.
Go hug everybody else.
KK.
She won't know what that
KK,
is.
You got popcorn.
Okay. KK.
I think her shoes are too big. Now this is yours. She knows that you
$25.
Yeah. Debbie's rich.
Talk about rich. Look at there.
$15.
About $9 for every year she's alive.
Oh, it's only good $5.
Now, Rhett, make sure you give her a kiss this time. You want one with money.
KK. Woo! What do you say? Tell everybody. What do you tell everybody? Well, they can't hear you.
Say it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're
welcome.
Yeah. Bless you. Hey, baby.
Yep. More important things.
Yeah, right.
Oh, mercy.
But what are my shoes?
I don't know. I didn't wear one.
Okay.
What do you want?
We, she was looking for the right clothes, and I think she got the right perfect
clothes. To you, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Katie. Happy birthday to you.
Katie,
Blow it out.
He's the only one that's perfectly hit.
Thank you. clear. Looking back, clear.
Thank you. These are 10-year students who've been with Miss Jerry for 10 years. Well, first one to give me is April Mellowood. April?
Look at me, Corey.
Hey, Corey, don't get close to fire.
I suppose that it's starting to get really hot.
Get some mama of her bathing suit.
I tasted them yesterday
to
make sure.
Okay. Make sure you can go grab it
from your fan, Dad. Mom.
Okay.
When Daddy was looking at MRE with the camera, I went like that in front of the can.
Is that a good drink?
Good, obviously. Don't drink anymore.
And try not to drop that ketchup bottle.
We don't have a hard floor.
Yep, you're still here.
Now listen, kids. Don't eat too much. One chip apiece and that's all you need.
We don't have anything to turn the hamburgers with.
Just yet.
We
may not need it.
Yeah, I'm gonna take one of you.
Mama.
Oh, that's good.
I did. There's a lot. And I run around in the tree and then I
have to be careful of Daddy's food.
I put them in.
Mama, it's a red cannon.
I know. I thought you
needed it.
Daddy,
can we go see him?
Right now.
I'm glad I did it. I started seeing you get these bags flat.
Daddy.
Woo! You got there.
Daddy, can we go see it?
Tax we eat.
Casey Dan.
But he don't know where he's at.
Yes.
He doesn't have any ride up on it or nothing.
Are these important?
Oh, I don't
little
know.
Little legs to it. I didn't know there was three. I don't count it too.
Smile, Mama.
Rip, please
quit. I asked you not to do it.
You're not focused on my face, so why should I smile?
I'm getting all of you.
Turn around and get ready.
Turn around.
Casey and Katie, don't get too far out. Go any further out, okay? Don't go any further out. Let's be careful of the undertow.
Thank you.
just started.
Can we see everybody's winner?
Daddy, it's time to go. Daddy.
Daddy.
Take a running jump. Well, no, that's good. No, you just don't feel good.
get in the way.
Trying to get you.
Thank you.
TT bag.
Me too.
Thank you.
Move the stick around. That's how they fly. Think you could do it? Hmm?
My turn. Okay, it's turn.
Come on.
play with the gadget. Look. Move the handle.
What is this?
Tells you where you are.
I don't know. Ask Mark.
What?
Ask your daddy.
What, Corey?
What's this?
Yeah, that's looks to be like the heads-up display. I don't know if this jet had it or not.
No, I don't think so.
Here,
Benny,
then.
This one?
Not
again! They're 13.
Back
up. KK.
I'm trying to get this. I'm trying to take the instrument pen off. Okay.
This is an F4. We'll be rather fast. We'll be rather fast.
Let's go find Dad.
Where'd she go?
Wait a minute, Corey.
Corey, out of my way.
Move out of the way. Casey, wait. Mark, let me change place.
Yeah, look at you.
Not that one.
Move.
Pull the middle stick up. Move. One in between. There you go.
Get down.
What's this?
Daniel. Daniel's gonna put his big foot on your little fingers and it's gonna Casey.
Mama, why don't you hand me a kid? It's over there.
Look up at Mama. Okay.
Yeah, you over there.
Where's KK?
No, get off the ropes.
I would like to sit in the helicopter.
Get up in the damn vehicle. Get her.
Corey, this is the first airplane to ever fly across the Atlantic. You know what year it did that in?
No, sir.
1919. What year is it now?
1991.
That's right.
Almost 1992.
So you just take 1991 and change it around a bit and you get 1919. Mm-hmm.
Computer.
Mm-hmm.
Now
you get to see it in real life instead of color.
Okay, go take a look.
Wait a minute. Go on up, Casey.
I like green angels.
Huh?
I like green angels.
That's all that could get in it.
Danny, tell them what that's supposed to be.
What? That's the earth. That's where we live.
See? KK, move out of the way, darling.
Is your sissy up there?
Both of them, but you can only see one. One.
I couldn't get on basketball.
Keep crying. line and you're going to stay out 10 minutes. Okay, come on. Hurry so he can... Right?
Huh?
Or that above?
Yeah, I know it does. Similar, yeah.
Way over here.